Walk the walk and talk the talk. Take it higher, that's a god. Hand on my heart, know I give it all I got. Walk the walk, talk the talk. Take it higher, that's a god. Never stopping, that's a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, I never lost. GPS, I never lost. Who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. VVS, Club ID, yeah. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they, on they. Though they taking notice, taking notice, taking notice. Determination, laser focus.
I'm the coach. You're locked into the NFL on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got a great one on tap between the Seattle Seahawks and the Miami Dolphins. With that, let's get down to Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. Standing by for the call, here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Thank you, Coach. From beautiful South Florida, there's a look at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Seattle Seahawks and the Miami Dolphins. With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gauden. And Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
Come on, set. 15, run it. 15, run. All day, baby. All day.
Deep grip. Deep grip.
Off play action. Henderson steps away to his left. He's going to take off with it. The coverage may be too good that time as he breaks away for 19 with his legs and a first down. Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. Back to throw. Henderson eluding the pressure right. Now he'll pull it down. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. Second and 2. Steps away. They'll try and run it. Able to make something out of nothing there. 17 yards and a first down. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. From the gun, Henderson flush to his right. And he's going to keep it here. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. And now the Seahawks are going to take a timeout here on defense. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Here we go. 18, Gator.
Mike, 54.
Watch the slant.
Get it.
Throwing on first down. Henderson forced out to his left. He'll run it. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down. All runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And this play goes nowhere. Losing yardage back to the 15. That'll go as a loss of 5. And that'll make it third and goal. 7th play. Coming now on this opening drive. This is third and goal.
Now here's the line. Here's the line.
Ready?
Operating from the gun. Henderson buying time to his left. He's going to run, but he's got a long way to go. The scramble good for a nice gain of 10 yards, but still fourth down.
Well, partner, nothing comes open here, so he decides to escape out of there, and he doesn't pick up a first down, but he does gain additional yardage to set up a possible field goal attempt if they decide to go that route.
The kick by Maher is good. And the opening drive for the Dolphins. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They go play action here on first down. Being chased out left. He'll wind up getting right about four there on the scramble, and it's second down.
He certainly had plenty of success running the ball, and right now I'm getting the sense that he's looking to take off and run every time he steps back to throw.
But they did a nice job there collapsing on him and holding him to a short gain. He's going to take off with it. Able to find a lot of empty space there, picking up the first down at a 21-yard gain.
Partner, it's often the man coverage is easier for a quarterback to run against. You get your receivers going downfield, those guys are staying with them, and oftentimes they have their back to the quarterback, which opens up a lot of space and room, and they don't even know that he's taken off with it. What a big-time pickup on that play.
This is caught inside the 15, and all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Devontae Parker, 50 yards. So we are in the final minute now of the first half as this offense gets ready to take over. On first down, Henderson. And he finds Parker here, complete. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Devontae Parker. So we are in the second quarter now as the offense gets set to take over. They've got it first and 10. On first and 10, Henderson. It's complete to Parker, left side. 20, 10, and he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Devontae Parker. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Throwing on first down, Henderson escaping the pressure right. And that's caught inside the 35. And he gets all the way down to the 30-yard line. It's a big play there for Miami, 45 yards. So the big play has him all the way down to the 30 now for first and 10. Looking to throw. Henderson flushed out right. Looking deep here for Ebron. And that is incomplete. Showed off the arm strength there, but to no avail. Second down. Ball on the 30 as they come up second and 10. To throw again. Henderson. Oh, he got position on him and he pulls it in. And with that completion, he's now north of 200 yards here in the first half. Boy, a tough start for the secondary defensively.
It is, and it's got to put a dent in their confidence. And, you know, you always want to keep that up and feel like you can always bounce back after plays.
And he will score. Touchdown, Miami. Their mobile quarterback on his way to a historic performance. Four first. This offense has been humming right along. They've been scoring a lot of points here in the first half. We'll see if they can add more to their total. On first down, Henderson dancing to his left. He's going to let one. A battle for it, and it's intercepted. Trey Flowers picks it, and his crew will take over with a football at the 35. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Going deep. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. They're all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Devontae. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. On first and 10, Henderson steps away to his left. Going deep here for Stitt. That's caught at the 25. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Kenny Stills. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Throwing on first down. Henderson eluded, and he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Carlos Dunlap able to record his fifth sack of the season. You never want to give up a sack. From the O-line's perspective, they hate it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they let little brother down back there in the pocket.
Oh, no doubt. They have a ton of pride, and they go into every job wanting to keep that guy clean. They want that uniform with no...
And got his man complete. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Kenny Stills. So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. On first down, Henderson flush to his right. He's got a man complete. He got 29 yards that time.
You know I'm going to lean towards the defender, right? You know I'm going to do that.
I know.
That's a tough situation for him, as I see it. But the truth of the matter is, that ball was not streaking towards him. Had a little arc on it. He's got to find a way to get his head around and make a play on the football.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. Devontae Parker, the intended receiver, and it's second down. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Back to throw. Henderson, he's going to let one go. That's caught inside the 20. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. On first and 10, Henderson forced out to his left. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. 39 yards there, a big one. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Looking to throw, Henderson. And oh, he took that in one-handed. What a grab. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Both offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. Throwing on first down. Henderson buying time to his left. It's caught inside the 25. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Devontae Parker. Offense will head back out there. They're in excellent field position after the fumble recovery.
Set 18 Gator.
I got you.
Shoot.
Following the fumble recovery, Henderson escaping the pressure right. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down. Line of scrimmage, again the 37 as they line up second and 10. Back to throw. Henderson going deep here. Got a man that's caught at the 6-yard line. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the five all the way to the three. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. From the gun, Henderson. They'll roll him out right. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. David Moore, the intended target, but it'll be second and goal. They don't get the hookup there, but you really have to marvel at how precise he's been throwing the football these last couple weeks.
Oh, that's a perfect word for it, precise, because if you're at 70% or better.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Miami. Eric Ebron. Both offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. On first down, Henderson. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Eric Ebron. After a good punt, this offense will start with tough field position inside the 10. On first and 10, Henderson flushed out right. Looking and got his man complete. Down the numbers. There he goes. And they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just added it. Big offensive explosion helped leading them to victory. And the defensive guys are just saying, hey, put those points.